Here's another great use for the magnet, just for around the house. You see, I mean, stuff like this falls behind the dryer all the time. There's two.